I am here with Coach Mike Thibault, the coach of the Washington Mystics. Coach, first of all, congratulations on the qualifications in the playoff for the second year in a row. The team is very young. Most of the players have only been in the league for only 1 or 2 years. But one of the reasons why you're in the playoff is your Belgian player, Emma Misseman. Did you like what you saw from her during this season?
Oh, she's gotten better and better. I think she's figured out a little bit now how good she can be. When she first came here, we kept telling her she could be a great player, and I don't think she believed us. But now I think she's figured out that she can be one of the better players in our league if she keeps progressing and working like she has been. She's got a great sense for the game, good shooter, good passer, and probably a better defensive player than most people think of her as. She understands the game. She's been great this year.
Obviously, you had a lot of trust in her when you traded Crystal Langhorn and when you gave her the starting position at power forward. In which area of the game do you think she has the most improved this year compared to last year?
It's actually the mental part. I think she's more confident. I think she knows that she can be good. She still gets down on herself sometimes when she misses a shot, and yet, you know, she shoots over 50%. So, you know, I think that she just has to understand that the great scorers are going to miss some shots sometimes. You just have to be aggressive and take them. I think she's improved a lot in understanding the players that she's playing against throughout the league. You know, knowing the league a little bit more, knowing how to defend some of those players, what they like to do, and taking it away from them. I think that's been a huge improvement for her. Mm-hmm.
And what do you think, either ceiling, in which area do you think that she still has to improve her game?
Well, I think she'll keep getting stronger as she gets older. I mean, she's 21 years old, and her body's going to get a little bit stronger as she gets older. I think she can improve in the idea of thinking of herself as a scorer. She's just finally starting to see that. You know, she's very unselfish. She likes to pass, and I like her passing, but I also think she has to understand that if you are a great player in this league, your team needs you to score, you know, some nights 15, 16, 17 points. And I think that's just starting, you know, to be something she's figuring out now.
Mm-hmm. And on a more large basis in WNBA, there are more and more international players. Do you think the international game is getting better, like players from other countries, from South America, from Europe?
I think the international game has always been good. It's been very hard to convince some of those players to play long-term because of their national team situations, you know, particularly in teams like France and Australia and Brazil and Spain, where those teams know that they have a chance to compete for an Olympic medal. And there's a lot of extra, you know, attention paid to those players, and maybe a little bit extra money goes in their pockets for those sorts of things. You know, if we ever can get the schedule worked out internationally, then more players can be here without problems from their national teams. I think our league will see a lot more international players. There've already, you know, been a lot of good ones, but I think, you know, there's many more out there that could be playing here. Mm-hmm.
And overall for the Mystics, are you happy with the season? Lots of up and downs.
I mean, I think when you have that young a team, you're going to have up and downs. We have one player left from when I came here. So we have 11 new players in 2 years. That means it takes a while to learn and do things the right way. But I'm happy with the progress we're making. You know, some days as a coach, you want to speed it up a little bit more. But right now, just making the playoffs is a good step for us. Now we'll see what we can do.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much, Coach, and good luck for the playoffs.